Hello, my name is Emma. I'm a songwriter, musician, and musical theater performer, and I would like to introduce you to the Foundation Sessions, a live acoustic show for our local talents and viewers like you. The VPN Foundation is a non-for-profit organization dedicated to promote arts and music.
Hey everybody, my name is Gene Adam, and I'm just going to share some songs with you tonight. This first song is called A Love Like Yours. How could I not give you all of me? And how could I not love you the way that you love me? How could I not share you the ones in need? And how could I not put you ahead of me? The world's in need of a love like yours to wash away the hate that's closed our hearts and can this be a part of your grand design? And how far must we fall till we can rise again? How far must we fall till we can rise again? How could I not put you ahead of me? When I am weak, you are strong, you see. The way you hold me when I cannot walk. So strong and gentle are my Savior's hands. The world's in need of a love like yours to wash away the hate that's closed our hearts. And can this be a part of your grand design? How far must we fall till we can rise again? Oh, how far must we fall? How far must we fall? How far must we fall till we can rise again? Oh, how far must we fall? How far must we fall? How far must we fall till we can rise again? The way you hold me when I cannot walk. So strong and gentle are my Savior's hands. Right. This next song is called Shadow of Your Wings, and it's just really about how we hold on to so much stuff from this world, and if we would just let go and just feel God's love. So it's called Shadow of Your Wings. Mm-hmm. Sometimes it feels so right when I can feel you there, holding on to the things of this world, when I know that it's you. So now I'm running into the shadow of your wings, shadow of your wings. And now my soul, it sings in the shadow of your wings. I can feel you surrounding me, a love so strong I can't break free. Even in my darkest place, I see your face, I see your face. So now I'm running into the shadow of your wings, shadow of your wings. And now my soul, it sings in the shadow of your wings. How could I ever replace your love, chasing after the wind? How could I ever replace your love, chasing after the wind? So now I'm running into the shadow of your wings, shadow of your wings. And now my soul, it sings in the shadow of your wings, in the shadow of your wings, in the shadow of your wings. All right. This next song was written one morning. I was sitting at home, and I had a lot of plans in the morning, and I was going to go out and do some things. And it was pouring down rain, and it was the middle of the summertime, and it was at that moment that I just felt like it was my time just to sit down and just share some time with God. And I wrote this song. It's called Struck by Your Love. Days in summertime, they turn my mind to quietness. A chance to think, a time to rest from all my busyness. My busyness. Oh my, why have I let my heart be full of forgetfulness of a love that will never walk away? And as I stop to wonder why I'm struck by love I can't deny, try to run, I try to hide. Well, I can't deny, no, I can't deny, 'cause I'm struck by your love. Ooh. I'm struck by your loving. Rainy days and summertime, they turn my mind to quietness. A chance to think, a time to rest from all my busyness, my busyness. Oh my, why have I let my heart be full of forgetfulness of a love that will never walk away. And as I sit and wonder why I'm struck by love I can't deny, I try to run, I try to hide. Oh, I can't deny, and no, I can't deny, 'cause I'm struck by your love. Yeah, I'm struck by your love. Ooh. Struck by your love. Yeah, that song is just so special to me because I was just sitting there, and it was just pouring down rain like it does in Florida, and I just felt the presence of God so much, and I was just really struck by His love at that moment. I just started playing that song. It just came out that simple. This next song I wrote a long time ago. It's called 40 Years, and it's basically just my story of how I came to know the Lord and just all that, and just talks about the 40 years I spent out in the wilderness. It's been 40 years in the wilderness, hiding from my God. It's been 40 years in the wilderness, living out this life. And I carried my cross to Calvary, and I laid it at your feet. And I cried out to my living God, have mercy on my soul, and let redemption fill the air, and let salvation be the song I sing, and let your breath of life fill my soul. And let your living water, Lord, rain down on me. And let your living water, Lord, rain down on me. Been 40 years in wilderness, hiding from my God. It's been 40 years in wilderness, living out this life. And I carried my cross to Calvary, and I laid it at your feet. And I cried out to my living God, have mercy on my soul. Let salvation be the song I sing. Let redemption fill the air. Let your breath of life fill my soul. Let your living water, Lord, rain down on me. Rain down on me. Living water, rain, 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 rain down on me. Living water, rain, 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 rain down on me. Let redemption fill the air. Let salvation be the song I sing. That one's called 40 Years in the Wilderness. So I've been told I have time to do one more. So my final song is kind of a funny way this song came about. I was watching a video on YouTube, and I didn't realize, I'm not a country guy, so I didn't know that Garth Brooks had a song called The Devil Don't Write, Can't Write a Love Song, or Devil Can't Write a Love, something like that. But it was a skit on Saturday Night Live of the devil and this guy making this pact, and turns out the devil wasn't very good at all, and he couldn't write the song. So the guy was like really upset that he had like gave his soul to the devil to write this song, and the devil wasn't any good. So, but this song is called The Devil Don't Write No Love Songs, He Only Writes the Blues. And it's so true, because that's how my life was. It was just the blues. And so I hope you like this song. Oh, the devil don't write no love song, he only writes a blues. He's sitting at your table, yeah, with something you can't refuse. 'Cause the devil don't write no love song, no, he only writes a blues. Sitting at the table, yeah, something you can't refuse. Devil don't write no love songs, no, he only writes the blues. He'll always take your money. He's sitting at the door, and he's the life of the party, yeah, when he's falling on the floor. 'Cause the devil don't write no love songs, no. I said the devil don't write no love songs, no. He only writes the blues. The devil don't write no love songs. The devil don't write no love songs, no. The devil don't write no love songs, no. He only writes the blues, yeah. And sometimes he speaks in riddles, sometimes he speaks in rhymes, sometimes he asks for little, but he wears those chains that bind, yeah. 'Cause the devil don't write no love songs, yeah. The devil don't write no love songs, yeah. The devil don't write no love songs, no. He only writes the blues. Yeah. He don't write no love songs. He only writes the blues. He only writes the blues. And that'll do it for me. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And good night.
Special presentation produced by VPN Foundation, Central Florida. Preserving, streaming, and continuing the legacy of original music in Florida. Benefiting art education for children.